Hey, welcome back. It's Messi. Today we're going to be playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse, the story mode again, as Friezas' brother. Actually, no, not Friezas' brother. Just same race as Frieza. We're going to go to Namek real fast and see what the fuck they want us. See what the hell they have to say to us in Namek. Pretty sure nothing. Hey. Alright, I'll fight. Alright, it has been a while since I played this, so don't be getting mad that, like, I suck, because it's been a minute. Come here, pretty boy. Stop jumping that, motherfucker. Just die. Damn it, Nell. You couldn't handle the Dory by yourself. Just couldn't handle them by yourself, could you? Where are they? There's one. Oh, I leveled up twice. All right, next place. Let's go to Capsule Corp. Huh? I wonder how on Hey, there's Deborah.
before that, I must gather more power. I need another puppet who'll submit to my will. Hold on. They might work. Sometimes I delight myself. With them under my control, I'll have the necessary power to resurrect the demon realm.
Okay, everyone's here. Go on another patrol around Canton City. Check for...
If I recall, that's right. We will do what we can.
Sounds good. Right, so off you... What was that?
It came from over there. We better check.
So help me. You're going to regret ever coming here.
Ah, you got it, boss lady. You and Bulma, fate of a feather.
Why do I feel like I'm about to be unnecessarily busy?
You can keep your fucking glasses. I don't want them. I just want to do a mission. Damn, Gohan be shiny as fuck looking. Zarbon. So let me fight. Ooh, yeah. Am I about to get jumped? No, I'm killing on my side. Okay. Cherry bullet! You fucking bitch. Really? That's all I had to do? Yeah, I was gonna... Ooh, Lord Slug. Is he giant? Or is he just a bitch? He's just a bitch. Kaioken times 3, Kame, Super Kamehame. Trunks, I would have won! You dick. I really would have won. He was nothing. I had him. Okay, bubblegum, let's go. What's wrong, bubblegum? I'm not an earthling. Blow him up, Vegeta! Blow him up! Yeah! Shit. So, four against two. I'm gonna get you. I'm at Rikim. Your punches hurt. I'm Raccoon. Kaioken. I missed completely. Your punches hurt. I sound like Ed off of Ed, Ed, and Eddy. You're pretty strong. Ow. Breaking my stamina. Little frog fuck. Little froggy fuck. Defeat one enemy? Really? That's my win condition. Defeat one enemy. He's getting back up. Eyes open now. You're pretty strong. Let me show you my attack. I just destroyed Jace. Smash fucking. No, Goku's dead. Did I win? I didn't mean for Goku to die. Don't forget how that felt. There's Trunks. Yeah, now it's time to kick your ass. You bastard. Okay, Turtles, I get it. You ain't going full for this stupid beam thing. Fuck you. Get out of here. Alright, end of the video. If you guys liked what you seen and want to see, LizardMan, whatever I put his name is, it's in Japanese, but it means LizardMan. If you guys want to see him get to his ultimate power, make sure to subscribe and watch my Xenoverse videos, because I will be turning him into a super soldier.